The FENNEK FAU reconnaissance artillery vehicle boasts one of the most advanced navigation systems in its class, a crucial feature for its mission of locating targets and providing fire support. Weighing up to 12 tons and powered by a 237 horsepower engine, it reaches speeds of up to 100 kilometers per hour and has a range of 1,000 kilometers. Its crew consists of three members: the driver, the commander, and the operator. The vehicle is equipped for missions lasting up to 5 days and comes armed with an automatic grenade launcher and a machine gun. The enemy won't know what hit them. Was it a heavily armed vehicle or a desert fox? At the Eurosatori 2024 exhibition, many unusual inventions were on display, but one standout was the Leopard 2 ARC 3.0 tank. Unlike earlier versions, this one replaces the human gunner with smart electronics. The ARC 3.0 turret is fully autonomous and has two pivot points, keeping the gun level with the chassis and reducing vulnerability by 30%. This tank features a high-speed automatic loader that can fire 3 shells in 10 seconds. It also includes a remotely operated battle station with a 30mm cannon and a missile system for long-range combat. With its sensors and AI, this tank could, in theory, decide when to fire on its own, but for now it still awaits human command. The AACE amphibious bulldozer is designed for shoreline preparation, making way for heavy equipment crossings. It can level ground, dig holes and ditches, and transport materials using a cable system. A unique feature of the AACE is its ability to collect soil in a special balance tank and unload it at the end of the operation if necessary. Unlike similar models, the AACE comes with a special suspension system that allows the front of the body to be raised, lowered, or tilted, enhancing its overall efficiency. The AACE has a crew of 2 and is equipped with modern systems, including day and night cameras and air conditioning. While other Titans, like Atlas Shrugged, are spinning their propellers, the Mi-26, the largest mass-produced helicopter in the world, can lift a whopping 20 tons of cargo. Its maximum takeoff weight is an astounding 56 tons. With a fuselage over 40 meters long, almost half the length of a soccer field, it's powered by Lotto Rev D-136 engines, capable of reaching speeds of 295 kilometers per hour. And covering up to 800 kilometers without needing to refuel. Built for rapid transport of troops and equipment, its cargo compartment can comfortably accommodate 82 people with gear. If this giant ever enters commercial service, it might give Airbus a serious run for its money. The MYL-terrain vehicle is the ultimate choice for those in need of exceptional off-road capabilities combined with minimal maintenance costs. Thanks to its 5-speed manual transmission and fuel-efficient diesel engine, it navigates rough terrain with ease. The cabin boasts 2 rows of seats, providing comfort for both driver and passengers. With a payload capacity of roughly a ton, there's also an upgraded version that includes a winch and spacious trailer. With this powerful machine in your hands, you can confidently take on any challenge that comes your way. The CV90 infantry fighting vehicle is an incredibly versatile platform, designed to provide support for other vehicles and infantry in almost any combat environment. With its powerful engine, it can charge through rough terrain at speeds of up to 70 kilometers per hour, even though it weighs a hefty 35 tons. Armed with 30 to 40 millimeter cannons and rocket launchers, it's more than capable of taking on tanks. Equipped with advanced active and passive defense systems, the CV90 offers protection for both crew and infantry on the battlefield. One of its standout features is its advanced battle management technology, allowing for faster decision making than the enemy thanks to its smart electronics. Who knows? In a few years, these vehicles might start realizing it's better not to fight at all. Now here's something you don't see every day, a next generation tactical helicopter taking to the skies. The Sikorsky S-97 Raider is, without exaggeration, an incredible piece of engineering. Capable of reaching speeds up to 410 kilometers per hour, nearly double that of traditional helicopters, this machine prioritizes speed while maintaining impressive maneuverability and carrying capacity. The S-97 can transport 6 soldiers along with their ammunition and weapons, flying them where they're needed most. Built for challenging environments, it can soar at altitudes of up to 3 kilometers and endure extreme heat. Even if its tail rotor is hit by enemy fire, the S-97 can keep going, relying on its main propellers to maintain control. It's expected to be a key player in future assault and rapid strike operations. This Jeep once conquered rivers and ravines, but now it's a top-tier hot rod. Sometimes, decommissioned military vehicles undergo incredible transformations, as is the case with this one. Transformed by Dan and Art's Customs, this Humvee is fitted with a Hellcat V8 engine that cranks out 717 horsepower. It stretches about 4.5 meters in length, and the front wheels are deliberately smaller than the rear, giving it a more aggressive appearance. Disc brakes ensure safe stopping at high speeds as well. With its unique triaxle configuration and lowered stance, this Humvee has skyrocketed to Instagram fame, making other vehicles perhaps a bit envious of its coolness. Their standout feature is the multi-mission portal system, capable of launching both manned and unmanned vehicles from the front compartment. Their stealth is so formidable that enemies might only realize the submarine was there after it's completed its mission. Furthermore, the Blekinge-class boats show heightened resistance to underwater explosions, with tests even being conducted with a full crew on board. The lightweight and nimble buggies developed under DARPA's GXV-T program are designed to conquer up to 95% of obstacles on rugged terrain, including steep slopes and mountain ranges. Their weight has been reduced by 50% compared to similar vehicles, dramatically boosting maneuverability and off-road capabilities. Fitted with autonomous threat avoidance systems and an advanced control interface that provides a 360-degree view through integrated sensors, these buggies are crafted to handle tough environments. While the project is still in its conceptual phase, engineers are dedicated to producing prototypes as soon as possible. The AB950 armored airboat is specifically designed for patrol and rescue missions in shallow or hard-to-reach water zones. Measuring no more than 9 meters long and 3 meters wide, it weighs 3,200 kilograms and is powered by a gasoline engine with a 4,000-liter fuel tank. Its propeller system propels it to speeds of up to 33 knots. Inside, the cabin comfortably fits 5 people, protected by B6 level armor, and even includes air conditioning. Its unique ability to navigate shallow waters makes it ideal for areas where other vessels fall short. And with a corrosion-resistant coating, it's always ready to set sail at the start of every season. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.